Huh? Oh, it's you two. You scared me, Nick. I'm nervous something bad's gonna get in here. Like something worse than that.
Whoa.
Yeah. Nice paint job.
Thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. But are you sure he's stable?
Yeah. Yeah, he's totally fine.
Sadly, we have received video confirmation of President Paddock's death. General Hemlock has announced that martial law will be extended to the entire Eastern Seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Lord, what is this world coming to?
Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the parts she needs. Give me a few hours.
This to me, and it won't just be.
Whoa. What did they do?
I roll with.
So, how?
Shit. The outbreak.
Yes, they'd have.
Come on, Princess. All you gotta do is destroy those bands.
Thank you.
can't think why. Oh, wait, maybe it's because of all the raw meat you're wearing.
No, darling, don't. Oh.
Shopping? Now?
It's the perk.
Hola, amigo.
Sí, sí. Today. Yes.
They're killing people.
They obviously have some.
Back home. Dream them. Still, not so fast. I don't know about this. But, use your meat.
Give it to me. I need it. Give it to
okay.
me. Okay. I need it. Give it.
That'll work.
I need it.
Very kind.
Oh, yeah. I bet
you put one. This'll do.
Give me something useful.
No.
tell me they'll be positively futuristic.
Somehow you managed to stuff an entire closet in your bag, except for a pair of shoes.
Well, let me give you some words to live by. Get a good lawyer, never sleep with your agent, and always have good shoes.
Even during a zombie outbreak. Words to live by, huh?
Yes, they're my words, darling. From my autobiography.
Try not to attract too much attention.
Darling, attention is what I live for. Come along, the city awaits.
That way! Move!
Okay, all right.
Gotta get out of here. Huh.